Find anything?
I found construction blueprints to show a way in. You figure out what we need to extract the strategist.
I leaned on a few of the strategist's people. They told me what we need to know.
The blueprints show an emergency escape route. We're gonna need to lock the place down first, or the strategist might bug out.
I got access codes from one of my friendly little chats. I can lock this place down tight.
Good. We're also gonna need to take out the SAM launchers before we can call in the Paladin aircraft for exfil.
Well, there's an engineer named Holly McKenzie who's agreed to disable the drone swarm guarding Aurora. Contact her when you're ready to dust off. She'll get you 10 minutes to clear skies. After that, you're on your own.
Then we're set. I can get to the strategist, but I'll need a distraction.
Done. Whatever it takes, I don't give a shit. The faster we take them down, the faster we get to Midas.
Remember, slow is smooth, and smooth is fast. Don't let your emotions walk you into a trap.
You don't worry about me. I'm buttoned up.
Good. I'll meet you at the base. Let's move.
Thank you.
There's no way out.
I want immunity. I want to talk to a government official. I know things. Valuable things. Let's negotiate. What? What the hell? What's going on?
Playtime's over.
You think you can stop me? You're the old world. I can control an army with just my mind. I am the future.
That's better.
Can you get authorization for a ground attack now?
You keep the pressure on here. I'll make sure he gets in front of the right people in Washington. Other than that, I've learned not to promise anything. You know, I'm sure there's some people at Echelon who'd love to meet a snake eater like you.
Yeah, we'll have to find out another day. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
Right. That's what really matters. Never leave a brother behind.
What the hell? Midas. Come on, you son of a bitch. Hey, look what I found.
Holt? Goddamn, it's good to see you, brother. Thanks, boss.
You look like shit.
Yeah. Well, you don't look so good yourself.
They put a hurting on me. I don't know how much more of that I could have taken. Where's Weaver?
Weaver didn't make it. Hey, there's nothing any of us could have done.
He was a good man.
The best. But the mission continues. Now, I know you're both banged up, but I'm gonna need your help one way or another. You with me? Good. 'Cause this thing's far from over.